Here.
Hold on, Tony's these.
The hell with Jerry. With my help or his. Can I get your priorities in line? You're an idiot.
I know you. You're Ronnie's mate.
Yeah. Pete Willis.
Pete, sure. Joe Elliott. How's it going?
Sucks.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Nice, my band. Splitting up.
Cause?
Lost our singer and lead guitar, didn't we?
I play guitar.
Yeah? Are you any good?
Mega.
Hey, Rick Savage, Sav, bass. Tony Kenning, drums.
Joe Elliott, lead guitar.
Well, yeah, maybe. How about you play some more?
Purple Haze! All
in my brain. Lately things just don't seem the same. Acting funny, but I don't know why. Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
Hey, 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 hey! That's good. I've got this really cool feedback part coming up.
No, I mean, you sing good.
Well, I play guitar.
Like a singer. We need a singer. I thought we'd never find a good one.
Really? Because, I mean, I never fancied myself as a singer.
We'll start. If you want to be in the band.
In or out, mate? Up to you.
When? I'm so friggin' lonely! So what do we call ourselves, then?
Atomic Mass.
It's okay. We've been looking for something better.
Check this out.
What's this? You didn't say you'd got a band already.
Don't. Got a band name.
Def Leppard. That rocks.
Hold on. Could rock harder.
I'm thinking every night, 7 to whenever.
Every night?
Well, yeah. You want to get good, don't you?
Well, yeah, well, sure, but... why don't we rehearse 2 nights so we can call ourselves a punk band, eh?
Oh, no, we're not a punk band.
No, what, mate? Joke.
Who put you in charge?
Well, they're crap. Well, listen, I'd chew my gonads off to get out of Sheffield, but not like that. No. I'd rather be the worst rocker in the world than the best punk band. So let's get us a damn guitar player. Now, well, where's this mate of yours anyway?
He said he'd be here at 3.
Well, so far, I'm not impressed.
Well, maybe you just got lost or something.
You're in the friggin' van, mate. Yeah,
Joe, do you want to, like, talk about this or something?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Let me talk to my bandmates. All in favour? Right.
Welcome.
Rubbish. I am, you are, the whole damn thing.
It's not your...
Look, we've been rehearsing it for 9 months, mate. I mean, okay, maybe it can get better.
So let's make it better.
Tony, you said you'd be at the pub half an hour ago.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Right, come in, love.
She's standing there, right, sex on a stick. Tight jumper, no bra. Little hard bumps that she's been rubbing ice cubes on them. And I'm thinking,
dear penthouse, never thought this could happen to me.
Right, right. So I rock up and I say...
Let's play now.
How do you know?
No, us. We got to play a gig. We're ready.
No, we're not.
But we are, Joe.
Yeah, we are, mate.
Well, you said yourself we could get better.
Well, we won't get better playing in front of flipping cockroaches.
I should ask Tony how he feels about this.
Tony has to ask his bloody girlfriend how he feels.
If she ever lets him get a word in edgeways.
But I don't know about this.
Yeah, I do. Westfield School's looking for the band Saturday night. It's us or I'm off.
Where the hell have you been?
Whoa, can't go to battle without ammunition.
Turning Krishna on us.
Just before a show, you know.
Come on.
Be a man. Showtime.
What? Nothing. Let's go.
Scared?
Hell no.
Right, yeah, yeah.
Mr. We're ready.
Mr. I play a gig or
else. Yeah, okay, okay. I'll be all right when I get out there.
Come on, let's go then.
We were getting ready just the other night when I knocked on the dressing room door.
Beautiful girls in one place.
In my dreams.
Excuse me.
Hello, oh. Mum.
Do you like it?
Oh, my baby played it. Of course I liked it.
Rock and roll!
Hello, Petey.
I'm so sorry.
You're going to thank your bloody stars there weren't any real pros in here tonight.
Yeah, but...
Blown you right off the stage, they would have.
Yeah, but did you see the audience? I mean, they loved us.
Oh, aye. How much you make then?
Cleaned up. £10 almost. Yeah, how about...
Should have paid them.
That was the £8.
Tough way to make an easy living, eh?
Yeah, playing school dances, yeah. We need to cut an EP, get on the radio. Well, I know this guy. He knows a guy who's got a recording studio. Let us have it. All we need's
a little more than £8, eh?
150.
You looked so good up there tonight, didn't he, Joe?
Aye, that he did.
Might even get him out the factory someday.
Well, you got some savings, Mum. I can think of worse places to invest it.
About time then, matey.
Hi, guys.
Come on, let's play.
Well, tell him. Go on.
Tell us what? Did you get her in the family way? Or was it the other way around?
Yeah, like you'd have time with what you lot make him do.
Hey, I know him.
All it takes is 2 minutes.
She's right, Joe. We don't spend enough time together. I mean, she just...
It's a band, kiddo. It's a job. You do the job or you don't.
I know, well, it's don't. Just...
Not no more. Right, sugar?
Listen here, mate. We're cutting a demo in 2 weeks. As someone once said to me, in or out, up to you. Right then, piss off.
Look, he didn't need you to tell him what...
Stop.
I hope he's better in the sack than he was on a drum kit. Screw him. We'll find somebody better in a heartbeat.
You got any bright ideas? Where?
Hell of a place for an audition.
Yeah, well, Wembley Stadium was booked.
Yeah, and here you can piss in the pool.
Jeez. So who do you like?
What, you mean drummers?
No, cup finals.
Oh, Argentina's gonna be
yes,
tough.
Yes, drummers!
You tell me.
John Bonham.
Brian Downey.
Phil Rudd.
Roger Taylor. Yay! Keith Moon. So how old are you?
15.
So are you still under tip, or have you moved on to formula?
Stevie Wonder was 14 when he did Fingertips Part 2. Ah! I'm nowhere near mature enough for you lot.
All in favour?
Peter Mensch, right?
That's right.
Well, whoa, so, did you like the show?
Yeah, it was all right.
It was crap, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but everybody's got enough night.
Well, I think you used about three of them.
Then you've got to come to another gig. Or listen to the EP.
Hang on.
Excuse me, JJ?
Yeah, see you tomorrow. You got it.
All right.
I did listen to your EP, Joe. That's why I'm here. I'm putting AC/DC on tour, all right? 22 gigs all over England, and I need an opening act. I'm thinking Def Leppard.
That's good thinking.
Yeah, but you can't do what
no.
did.
We can do better. I swear.
Well, I think you got it in you. Who's your manager?
You?
All
right, no more. My hand's about to fall off from cramps.
Okay, can I have the band, please?
All right, tea break's over.
Did you fix your hair gorgeous?
Rick,
take you, Brad.
And you know when I was signing me autographs.
Get it off! Just stand there.
What's up with you?
Silhouette you gave.
Sav, I know my job. Sav.
Come on.
Heads up, come on.
She's fantastic. Really friendly. Look at that. Pete, I'll take you in behind.
Why am I behind?
Don't worry. You'll be the tallest leopard in history, I promise.
Look.
Up you go.
No, mate, I'm not getting on them.
Oh, you never see it in the shot, will you?
No, because I'm not using it.
No, see, it's
like... Do I look like some kind of bleeding baby? Do I?
Come on, Pete.
Oh, is that what you think? Oh, you mob.
Just try it, will you?
Do you want some of
me? Come on.
Rock. Come on! All right!
Hey.
Come on! Right.
Hey!
Hey!
Relax. We got a problem.
What?
I'm gonna have to take you all down to the passport office.
Why?
Passport office? Let's see, passports? You can't tour America without them, boys.
But we gotta get them first.
Fuck, come on.
So I say we grab the best-looking women out there, get ourselves a limo,
limo. We start getting all high and mighty, putting on airs, no working-class heavy metal, that's what we
are. Come on, the record's doing great!
Have you seen any royalties yet, baby brother?
This was their singing voice.
Yeah, well, the record isn't even out here yet.
Now can we get a limo? And I'm as tired as a rock star usually is.
Oh, please, Mr. Rockstar, can we have your autograph?
Oh, come on, Mum. I've had enough of this lot for one century.
Oi! Did you forget something there, oh drum god?
See you later, mate.
The utter vacuum out of which the band's head-banging nonsense emerges makes one wonder if Def Leppard is really how they think it's spelled.
All right, stop it.
Now read another one.
Def Leppard, as much as applies for United States citizenship, play Hello America over and over like some fawning Oliver Twist. Please, all your wonderful colonies may have some approval.
I said that's enough.
No, read some more.
Screw that.
Read!
No, why?
Because everyone I hear pisses me off even more, makes me want to show them. And if it don't do the same to you, then you ain't got the balls for this!
What?
Is this Joe?
Yeah, why?
Yeah,
get in that way, mate. Who is this?
This is Mutt Lang. I'm a record producer.
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah, I work with Boomtown Rats, Graham Parker...
AC/DC, Savoy Brown, The Outlaws, Ecstasy, Foreigner.
Yeah, listen,
Peter Mensch sent me some of your material.
Uh-huh.
I know we could do good stuff together, Joe.
Joe, I'll be in London next week. I was wondering if we can get together.
Yeah, let me check my schedule.
Of course we can get together! All right, good.
Call you when I get in. Oh, and hey, Joe, about those
reviews you've been getting over there, I wouldn't pay much attention.
We're gonna straighten them right out. Bye.
How do you know about us? Because he's more friggin' lying!
Okay.
guys again?
He sounds like you, Joe.
You're kidding. It was a flaming wet nose compared to this guy.
Easy, you'll hear you.
I hear everything. Again?
Okay, a little sloppy. Once again?
Sloppy? Bloody hell. What about heart? What about soul?
What about technique? What about giving me all three, okay? Rick, let me hear that drum fill again, buddy.
Yeah, Mark, can you open the intercom there a second?
Yeah, we can hear you.
You, in the back. Hi there. What's your name?
What's your name, love?
Miriam.
Miriam, could you just wait outside for like 10 minutes? I'll come get you. Okay, thanks.
Hey!
Her name's Miriam, Rick. She's really looking forward to meeting you, and I'll bring her back in once we get this fill right, okay? Let's play.
What are you, my mum, then?
Oh, yeah, I'm everybody's mum, till we get this right. Let's play.
Where are you going?
I don't know, any place!
Any place. You know what's out there, any place? School. You want to try going back there? Yeah. Or jobs. Real jobs. You're a bleeding child. You never had one. You're not missing anything.
Yeah, this is just...
This is a dream, son. Bricklayer, cab driver, soldier, out on the dole of flipping 17 years old, and a rock star. Do you really think there's a choice?
Joe,
I want you to go higher right there.
I can't go higher.
Yes, you can.
I can't go higher, all right?
Yes, you can. Just give it a try once more, please.
Taking all the best of me. Oh, can't you see? You got the best of me. Whoa.
Stop right there.
What the hell is wrong with it now?
Peace, hold on one second, okay? Hold on.
Okay, playback.
You got the best of me. Whoa, can't you see? You're bringing on the heartbreak. Bringing on the heartache.
Bring it. How'd you do that, then?
I didn't do anything. You did it.
Nah, you tricked your dog.
Listen to me, guys. You got it, okay?
Now, you don't know where it is or how to find it or how to polish it once you do find it, but you got it. Now, I'm the map.
I can't, you know, create the treasure. I'm just going to guide you to it.
Okay.
Listen, we can make this real easy, okay? You guys want a gold record?
A lot of people have gold records, man.
They're called one-hit wonders.
I'm trying to build a career for you guys.
We need one big hit single on this record, and then 2, 3, 4, 5
on the next.
Ugh, get real.
Guys, it's your choice.
You can be shooting stars, or you can be in it for the long haul.
It's up to you. You can be the Stones, or you can be the Knack. Either way, you can't tell me this isn't fun.
We're not
it's not fun!
Yeah.
You too, Peter. Bad only. Everybody out. Everybody out. Come on. Come on. Right.
What the bleeding hell? What are you doing?
All right. So I bollocked it up. Thought I'd have a little drink for stage fright.
You don't get stage fright, Steve gets stage fright.
But how come you don't have a go at him?
Because I don't walk off stage in the middle of a show.
Oh, come on, you drink more than me.
Yeah, and he's not half the ass you are when he does.
Ah, oh, because he's good-looking and crap.
Shut up, Pete! I've had just about enough of this.
You've had? This is my band!
No, Pete, it's our band, and it's not just me talking, it's everybody. Time for the elbow.
You think, I mean... Maybe.
Maybe what? Maybe on the way home he gets struck by lightning and see the error of his ways. No, it's over. He's out.
I'm not saying if
they've been asking for it forever.
There's no argument, it's just new guitar.
Where are we going to find a singer? Where are we going to find a drummer? Where are we going to find a guitarist?
We found us a horse's ass, easy enough, didn't we?
Tune. Hey, mate, what are you drinking?
All right, listen, it's a look. Glam? No offense, I really fancy girls.
Hey, me too. But tonight I'm about finding me a guitar player.
All right, well, champagne if you're buying.
Pint of lager, I'm buying, you cheeky bastard.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Two questions.
Shoot.
You happy with this band here?
Well, this band here is going no place fast.
Okay, number two. Can you learn 17 songs in 3 days?
Oof. Not on a pint of lager, I can't.
Right, and in behind.
Yeah, yeah, smoking, yeah. What do you think?
Yeah, maybe. I heard it more like...
Something wrong back there?
Forget it.
Was it because I'm the new
bloke? I said forget it.
All right, fine, I quit.
Suit yourself.
Now, first I'll quit, and then I'll kill myself. No, no, no. First I'll quit, and then I'll torture myself, and then I'll do the deed. It's still not good enough, eh? All right, first I'm going to quit,
stop,
and then I'm going to torture
myself. Stop.
This maze not good enough.
What?
Well, you play like incredible.
Yeah. What about you?
I could never have your technique.
Oh, technique my arse. If I could play with the kind of soul you do with the heart. Plus, you're always going about being taller than I am.
Really think we can play together?
Oh, I bet you £1 million, mate. I
haven't got £1 million.
Yeah, well, me neither. So if you're right and we muck up, you get squat. But if I'm right, I'm coming for me money, mate. You can bank on it.
Well, the promise shown in High and Dry has come to full realization in Pyromania. I got a realization for you, daft wanker. Realize you were wrong before, and right now!
Def Leppard to the top echelon of the heavy metal world.
Down your pens, children, we have a winner for the album of the year.
Yes! That is it. I am buying myself the biggest, fastest Corvette Detroit makes. Maybe I'll have to put my name on it. You think too small, son. Wait, where's the owner?
That's me.
Right, I'm buying your pub, sir.
No.
Go on, name your price.
I don't know.
Hey, Steve.
Oops, price just went up. Hey, boy. Smile, that is beautiful.
You've seen the reviews, then?
Yeah, they're great.
Read this one. It says here the only reason we made a decent album.
Half decent is mutt.
Don't tell me your dad gave it to you.
What the hell's wrong with him, anyway?
Well, he's always on at you.
He's trying to make me better. Isn't that what everyone wants, to be better?
Yeah, but...
Like here, this review. It's just more than what Mutt said all along. My finger in is sloppy.
It's one stupid review.
Yeah, well, just so you know, I'd understand.
What?
If you want to fire me. I mean, look, playing the guitar is the only thing I ever done, you know? Okay. If I can't do that.
Three, two, one. Dolly.
Where are we going on holiday?
It's a music video, Rick. Everyone's doing it.
All this change the lights, move the drums, put some more bleeding makeup on him, crap. Why can't we do it like we did on Heartbreak? Why don't you just shoot us in concert again?
That was yesterday. Today's different. It's flashy.
We're not flashy.
Yesterday.
Now you're twisting all my words around.
Oh, come on, son. Just...
I'm not your flipping son, okay? You always treat me like some sort of kid.
Hey, it's quite nice, boys. It'll be a no-go number your mum's.
The Terror Twins grace us with their presence without flaming time. Can we kick this dog along, then?
Yeah, there's some fresh over here.
Yeah.
say anything you like.
Joe, over here, Joe! Go, baby!
We're gonna need a bigger rack.
How's this rack? How about mine?
I'm in hell.
So let me get it straight. You're a mum,
no.
And you want to do what to me?
You're writing your name.
Yeah.
Oh, you misspelled Rick.
I know. Now I have to erase it.
Okay. Hey.
Rock of Ages just went gold.
Ace 3, bloody insane.
My money, mate.
What?
My money, my £1 million. I won the bet.
Oh, screwed, mate.
Well, we're screwed.
You heard what Matt said.
Three bloody ears.
No, not that. The other. He wants 4, 5, 6 next time. How are we gonna do that? How are we gonna keep topping ourselves?
Same way we've always done it, mate. Magic!
Hey! You got any English in you?
Yeah, baby.
Taxi!
Right. I'll call you tonight.
Right.
Yeah, and we don't have much now. First that damn Cars album, now he's got a rest.
So we rest too?
He's gonna be gone a year.
It's not like we don't deserve it.
All right, so we take a little time.
How little?
2 or 3 weeks.
2 or 3 weeks? Do you ever think about going on holiday?
Do you ever think about momentum? We got it now. You want to just piss it away?
We've just spent a year in the studio and 16 months on the road.
All right, so we relax a while, then we get down to work.
Screw then. I've been playing and playing and playing forever. Rehearsals, tours, recording, it don't bloody stop. Well, it stops now.
I'm young and I'm rich and I'm going to enjoy it.
Okay, guys, just hold on.
No, you hold on. You don't think this is some sort of holy mission or something. It's not, it's a job. Any job, you work and then you get a rest. Well, I'm taking a rest. I'll call you when I'm done. If you don't like it, you play the damn drums yourself.
Hey, how are you? Hey!
I missed you so much.
Look at you.
Oh,
God.
Dad, I'm so happy you're all
right. Right, come on, let's go. Come on.
Not yet.
No, right, let's go.
Hurt.
I'm an
off-duty policeman. May I be of some assistance?
Please call an ambulance right away.
I'm a drummer. A famous drummer.
You're gonna be all right.
I want my mum.
How are you feeling?
This guy's like, he's a magician. It's like just sewed the arm right back on.
Yeah, hold on, you need to understand he's a long way from safe.
What's not safe?
Well, his body's been through a tremendous shock. His immune system's down. He's in critical condition.
What does that mean?
We're doing whatever we can, but in situations like this, attitude means a lot. You could keep his spirits up.
Done. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Yeah.
It's okay, would like me,
I'd like, yeah, please.
Okay, listen. We can split time between the studio and the hospital.
The studio?
Yeah, we all got tracks we can fill with. We don't even have to go in together anymore. So we get together when we can, listen to what Rick's already laid down, play with some mixes, see what we can come up with till he gets back.
Wait a minute, guys. I mean, I don't want to be tactless, but that's what a manager's for. Do you really think he's coming back?
Who knows? You can call him up and fire him now. Right.
Hold on. We need to think about this. What if he don't come back?
What if we don't?
Give me a break, guys. We're not going to do crap with you lot whining.
Do you want to back the hell off, mate?
What, you now? Rick wants to go lay on some beach. You're going to sit here figuring out how the hell this was your fault, too. You want everybody just to be nice. And what's your problem?
Right about now, you.
Listen, somebody's got to keep his head screwed on straight here. If that's me, well, it ain't like it's the first time. There's only one way through this nightmare, and that's through it. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back in the studio, mix down some tracks, get the boy wonder back on drums, and we are friggin' going to be better than ever. Do you get me?
Takes an early lead. This is an important race for this newcomer.
The promised land. I brought you a present.
Who's this?
Beats the hell out of flowers.
Steve, I don't want...
Right. Gotcha. I'll see you then.
But you said...
Rick... Her Rick. There, you met him.
Yeah, but I wanted to
You met him.
What the hell was that?
It's just an idea.
She's a skank.
Thought she might cheer you up.
Oh, yeah. I forget all about my arm when I find out I've got crabs.
You gotta roll the dice once in a while. That's what makes it fun.
Wouldn't recommend it.
Come on. You almost went out a legend. There's worse.
Hitting that pretty hard lately.
This pal of mine's in hospital, see? And I'm a little concerned.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Don't tell me that. I have to find something else to drink over.
How about his fun?
Ain't fun, mate. More like anesthesia.
For what? You got looks, girls, money.
My dad.
Sorry, mate, you ought to tell your dad to shut up. Let him stay the hell in Sheffield.
He's not in Sheffield, Rick. He's right here. And he don't never shut up.
Hold on, keep rolling. Here.
Yeah, it sounds good. Play it again.
No, it's crap.
It might be the start of something.
I said no.
Why the hell not? Maybe he's right.
Yeah, maybe he's wrong.
Okay, back off.
It's good or it's not. That's what a producer tells you.
Right, so we can't make music without Mutt now.
Without Mutt, without Rick.
So we got to trust ourselves.
You're looking for the Terror Twins?
I guess.
Well, that's what they called themselves anyway, just before they... Over here. There you go.
Yeah, come on, Rocker. Up you go.
Bone dry back here. More ale, wench.
The Terror Twins, huh?
You're damn right, and we want music too.
You didn't ask me nice.
Music? Bloody well, right. Pull the card over. We'll be street corner serenaders.
You know what? That's brilliant. I think we should stand on the street
traffic
corner.
Troubadours.
And we'll sing, and people will give us money, and they'll love us.
Buy ale.
Listen. Let's talk about women for a minute, all right? I got a couple of friends. Listen, I got a couple of friends coming to town in a few days. I'd like you to take them for dinner. American models.
Oh, you said women.
They are women.
American models. And I'm a female impersonator.
Look, I would consider it a tremendous favor.
Fine. If you want a favor, you got to do one for me. I'd really appreciate it if you pulled over.
No way.
Oh, oh mate! Oh, crikey! Oh, not on my boots, mate. Yeah, that's nice.
It's the infection, Rick. It's spreading.
So give me a shot or some pills or something.
We've done all that. It hasn't worked. If we don't move on to something more radical, you're looking at losing a lot more than... The arm has to be amputated.
She sewed it back on.
We tried.
It was warm. I felt it.
Look, I got it working better every day. Doctor, I'm a drummer.
I know that, but you're also a 21-year-old young man with his whole life in front of him.
Oh, come on then.
We should be at the hospital.
Doing what? It's the night before surgery. It needs rest. Besides, you promised.
They're American. They're models. You really want to spend an hour with some giggly airheads, ordering the most expensive thing in the menu and heaving it up 10 minutes after?
Yeah, it sounds great to me.
Should be at the hospital.
Stuff it.
Hi, I'm Lorelei.
This is Stephen Clark.
Hi, Phil Collin.
Hi.
Def Leppard?
Oh, yeah, Valerie mentioned that. Oh, forgive me, I'm not much of a heavy metal fan. Anyway, she got hung up at work, so she's just gonna meet us at the restaurant. Shall we?
Absolutely.
Definitely.
Listen, one thing we should just get out front. Dinner, I pay my own way, okay?
Sure.
So.
I guess Phil and Val hit it off.
Yeah. I guess we know what they're having for dessert.
Jeez, what's my F?
No, my treat.
No, come on. It's got to be pretty hefty.
Steve, I'm sure you guys make a decent living and all. the modeling thing's kind of working out, you know?
So you want to go dancing or listen to some music, catch a movie?
What's wrong?
Wrong? Nothing. Are you having a bad time, then?
No, I'm having a great time with you. But I'd be having a better time if you just told me what's bothering you.
Rick.
It's horrible. Do you want to talk about it?
No, I mean, I just don't know what's going to happen to the band.
The band? Is that what's on your mind?
No, I mean, he's my friend and all.
Oh, but you're more worried about how you're not going to be some big rock star anymore?
No, that's not it. I'm worried about what happens if I'm not anything anymore.
I'm sorry. I guess I'm just used to a little more ego in my celebrities. Go on.
Let's talk about something else.
Let's not.
What?
Look, if you want to talk about the weather or what my favorite color is or what your sign is, then I'm not your girl. There are more important things in life than that.
Do you know, you're not like I think of models.
You're not like I think of most musicians.
Now nail the spill. Okay, double time. Another fill. We're crashing. Keep it up. Keep it up.
You can, Rick.
Hi, honey. How are you?
Sweetie, I've been so worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
He really is. There's no reason to anticipate anything but a full recovery.
Full. Hope to see some friends, Rick. They're pretty anxious. Yeah, sure.
We'll leave. I know the boys want to see him.
I'll be back, okay?
Of a way to get a vacation.
Yeah, be careful what you ask for. Oh, it's not so bad, you know.
No, definitely.
No question. No, really, I've been pretty much a wanker lately.
No.
Yeah?
Calling it my day job and all. It's pretty bloody great, actually.
It's decent pay and no heavy lifting, huh?
Which I'm not exactly qualified for anymore. The lifting, I mean. The rest, I think I can pull it off.
What?
Play. All right, somebody say it with one arm. Yeah, I was lying in bed last night running it down. If I could get some kind of setup where I can play my left hand part and my left foot parts with just my left foot, then. You know, like I'm wasted. I can do it.
Sorry, I should have stayed the hell out of the pub.
Forget it. You just say what the rest of us was thinking.
What are we going to do? How are we going to tell him? Won't need to. He'll tell us. He's with this band till he's not.
Right, wakey wakey! Come on, up and at me, you bloody slug!
What the hell?
Yes, that's right, you tell me!
What?
Why'd you park your car so stupid?
I didn't park it, you bloody moron. How can I park it if I lend it to him?
You lent me your car?
Last night, so you could take Lo to the airport.
Well, why did he take her?
You both took her. You were with him.
I was.
Hey. You still watching?
No.
Bloody hell. £15,000. I bought it. Now you remembered me and he won't take it back.
Guess we better get another hit record then, eh?
I spent 15,000 quid on a watch. I'm quitting.
Nah, it's not enough. You gotta torture yourself first, you know.
No, mate, I mean I'm gonna quit drinking.
Come on.
I bought a watch, okay. Maybe I can't afford it, but what about the car? What if I wound up like Rick? I don't ever want to black out like that again.
Look, I'm not sure a terror twin can go on the wagon, mate. Do you know, it sort of takes the terror out of it.
Yeah, well, maybe it's not such a bad idea for either one of us.
I'm not the one with the watch and car.
Steve.
Look, you want to turn Mother Trays on everyone, fine. Maybe you got a drinking problem, okay? I don't.
I'm not so sure that's true.
Oh, hail the mighty psychic. He gets clean and all of a sudden the rest of us look a whole lot dirtier, is that it? Or maybe that's the kind of superior crap he was thinking all along.
Oh, Christ, Steve.
Look, drink, don't drink. Quit the band, don't. It's all the same to me, pal. It's your problem, not mine.
Sure, just the bloody electric chairs, what it felt like.
Hey, it's experimental technology. I've not done a lot of this.
It's open!
Yeah, neither have I, mate.
All right. Hey, look at that.
Whoa. Whoa. Look at that rig.
Look at this stuff.
How many miles do you get to the gallon, then?
Hey, runs on sweat. It'll take me anywhere I want to go.
Sit! Come on. Look.
All right.
Okay, so I've been playing with this, special mix, right? I had them take the drum tracks out, so I have to... Anyway, it's still rough. Have a listen. Well, I'm taking me a trip, I'm rolling down California. Well, I'm going by Hollywood and Grand Federal Bay, yeah. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give my love to you.
You all right, mate?
Keith, move.
What makes you think that abstract thing in the wall's better than my statuary?
I'm not saying my art collection is better than his
statuary.
But when you move in together, you try to blend things, and it's just
statuary.
Honey, it's a naked woman with champagne coming out of her boob.
It's statuary with sentimental value.
You got it out of a pawn shop in Marseille.
How the hell would you know what's sentimental value to me?
Getting scary.
What?
He's drinking.
He drinks like the rest of us. Okay, maybe a little bit more. But Christ, but I know drunks. I've lived with one in this band. Steve is no problem.
Maybe not, but he's got one. A serious one.
Serious? He's serious. We've got a band with no drummer. That's serious. We've got an album due, overdue, where we owe almost £2 million in studio time already, and we ain't got £2 million. That's more than serious.
And you've got an alcoholic guitar player.
It's not his mum, though, all right? Just loosen up. Have a drink. It's a party. I want to relax.
You can't, Joe. You're talking about his life.
It was a problem. It was a problem for the band.
What do you want to do that for?
Because I got to.
All you think you got to do is die.
I want to play again. It's not as easy as it was.
What, with two arms? And one of mine.
Steve, sit down, mate.
Hell no. Where's the kitchen? We get a big old kitchen knife and... Oh!
Oh, Jesus.
It's okay.
It's not okay. Coughing up blood is not okay.
It's the best I've got, mate.
No. Maybe we can lay in a temp track or something, see how it sounds then.
I guess I was wrong. Somebody told me you guys were looking for a producer, but I guess Phil Spector has it covered here.
Mutt!
What's up, man?
How are you doing?
Hello, Mike.
You're back. You're really back.
Yeah. How's Rick?
Yeah, he's getting better.
Yeah? He can do this. I told him in the hospital.
But, I mean, I thought you said that was just a dream.
Drugs. Listen, I want him back in here this afternoon, okay? We have a new target.
What?
Michael Jackson's Thriller. Okay. Listen, you guys sold 7 million copies of Pyromania. It's one of the top albums in history. It's a good warm-up.
A warm-up?
Warm-up, yeah. Now we're gonna get serious. What I want us to do is to cut a hard rock thriller. I want 7 hit singles. We can't do this without Rick. I want him back in here. Plus, he's gotta get ready for the gig.
What gig?
Oh, nothing, Phil. You barely break a sweat. 50, 60,000 in about a month.
Well, can you handle that?
Of course he can handle it. It'd be like a coming home party. The Fearsome Five, some together again!
I got Lorelei on line too.
Can you put on speakerphone? Hello?
Steve's in the hospital. He was drinking and passed out. Joe, I said he could die.
Fantastic.
He's not okay. You very nearly lost your friend last night. He's done significant damage to his liver. It's showing signs of atrophy.
So what can you do?
Me? Keep him comfortable, dry him out, and send him on his way. After that, things will pretty much heal themselves. Or they won't, depending solely on Mr. Clark's behavior.
Gotcha.
No, I don't think that you do. My experience with people in your line of work is you mark it as some badge of accomplishment, how much damage you can do to your bodies and still survive. John Bonham from that group.
Led Zeppelin.
He died with a blood alcohol level of 0.41. Mr. Clark's level was 0.54.
Bloody hell.
If he keeps abusing himself like this, he's going to die, and I won't be able to stop it. You can.
Just tell us how.
Well, for starters, you need to get his attention. You're welcome.
No, I'm sorry.
Not so big when I told you so.
Yeah, I should have listened to what you said and I should have seen you.
You want to apologize, Joe? Help me help him.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, he's stubborn. What if he won't do it?
He doesn't have a choice.
Hello, David.
Okay, so I get it. I'm an addict, I've got a problem. Christ, I've been here 3 flipping weeks, that's all I've heard.
But do you believe it, mate?
Yeah, sure, why not?
What kind of crap is that?
It's the kind of crap you all want me to say.
We don't want you to say anything you don't believe, okay?
Fine.
Do you think you're an addict?
Yeah.
Do you think you need to quit drinking?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know how, but I do.
I'll help you. I love you.
What the hell should you? I mean, here I am, dragging you out of here. The nurse made me day after bloody day. You sit in those bleeding confrontation sessions. Like, that's gotta be fun.
Mate, we come because we want to.
I'm pissed down a rat hole.
Every single one of us is behind you, mate.
Yeah? Then maybe you should have backed a better horse.
Can't do the concert.
The hell he can't.
Joe, he's a mess. If you do a stadium show, it's like putting a baby in a tidal wave.
No, he's a pro. Once he hits the stage, he'll be fine.
If he gets there.
We'll get him there.
What do you think I ought to wear?
Where? We let Princess Di in the band.
It's important.
It's rock and roll. You can wear a flaming diaper for all I care.
Hey, no, he can't.
Why?
Because that's what I'm wearing.
Get in.
Now my drummer's worried about bleeding costume.
That's not what he's worried about.
What are you talking about? Didn't you just hear what he said?
Yeah, you were, but you didn't listen. He's scared he can't do it. I mean, come on, whoever has. He thinks he's going to let us down.
What was that?
You know, I've spent, it seems like my whole life back in you playing bass. And all the time you're out there singing and posing and winding them up. Do you know what I've been doing?
What?
Been watching. You should try it sometime. You'll learn a lot.
Play it better, really.
Well, no, it's fine the way it is.
I can play it better.
Yeah, you're damn well right you can. You're Rick Bloody Allen from Def Leppard Story. You know, I know a million guys who'd trade places with you. Hell, they'd give their left arm.
Listen, I know how weird this all is. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for, you know, you didn't have...
Hey, listen, I'd have bounced you in a second. It's only old Savvy who's going, where are we going to find another drummer?
Rick. He's not here. Yeah, the bloody idiot's checked himself out. How the hell should I know? Just start looking for him.
Where's Lorelei?
Martinique. Some shield couldn't get out of it.
Couldn't get out of it. Seems to be a lot of that going around these days.
I'm trying, mate.
In a bleeding pub.
Do you ever think, like, maybe we're cursed?
What?
Well, look at everything that's happened. And Pete drinks himself out of the band. You nearly kill yourself. All this crap with me.
Yeah. You got something there, mate, yeah. I remember it now. One day, some old witch crone come out of the forest and said to us, "You lot, a hex on all of yous. You're gonna have fame and money and women and people all over the world are gonna love you, and you're gonna get all that by doing the most bloody fun thing there is." Bummer.
All right, stupid.
Well, you could look at it like survival of the fittest. It'd be Chuck Darwin's favourite band.
You're gonna be all right for the concert.
I'm going to be the readiest one-armed drummer in the world. You?
Hell, I could live on stage, Spud. You want to keep me straight? Find me a gig to do 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. I'll be the happiest bloke around.
I want to give this to Jeff.
Hey, sure, love, hold on.
I am a rascal!
Hey. You got a little lass over there that can use a tongue lasher. What do you say?
Send her over, go on.
Go ahead, love. Okay.
This is for you.
Hi.
Thanks.
Thanks so
nice
much.
To meet you.
Enjoy the show.
So good to meet you.
Bye. Thanks.
I meant to do that.
Gentlemen, we are proud to present from Sheffield after a 2-year absence. Let's welcome back the one, the only Def Leppard.
Thank you.
Welcome to the freak show.
Poor kid, eh? Came to a rock concert, ended up at a freak show. Isn't that redundant?
It's too late for that, mate.
Yeah.
Rick Allen, that thunder god!
Fire that's burning up inside.